I respect everybody's opinion. And people have told me, I've never committed a crime, so why should you have any rights and privileges that I got? And I said, okay, have you ever made a mistake? You know, well, yes, I made a mistake, but have you paid that mistake for the rest of your life, regardless of what it is? Now we don't hear anything. And then I proposed the question, what type of neighbor would you want living next to you that came home from prison? Would you want someone that feels that they can go ahead and get back on their feet and do the things they wanted to do without being ostracized and stigmatized and they have their rights back? Or would you want someone that's just bankrupt and feel like they can't do anything? Is that the type of neighbor that you have? Look at the individual instead of the mistake or the bad decision that was made years ago. I know that everybody's not gonna take advantage of this. I know that there are some people who have felonies that don't even care, okay? But I'm not pushing this for them. There are more individuals that have come home and has turned their life completely around or have discovered their life and is living a life. Look at them. Give them an opportunity. You don't know what they may accomplish if they had the opportunity to do more.